to Senoia Raceway to race. So I just got to my dad's, so we'll be leaving soon, and yeah.
Hey, what's going on? Today's May 16th. It's running with High Groove Racing. We raced last weekend, and I think we started fourth and finished fourth. Hauled out qualifying, got hung between two cars. They were playing, messed up our qualifying time. During the race, I think we had second, spun out, going into three and four, got put at the back. Just didn't have what it took to get back to the front, so just rode around, finished the race. We're going to Senoia again. Put the new spark plugs in the car. Still fan free, no fans allowed. But just want to thank the Massey family and Senoia Speedway for putting this together to let us run. Just this little bit of time to get to hang out with the kids, hang out with everybody at the tracks like family. It really means a lot to me. Sitting at home, work slow, real slow, just trying to make it, and you know, rent's due, this is due, trying to keep this thing going at the same time. But I just want to say yell out to the fans. Hope to see y'all there at the track soon. And we're going to give another run on it tonight and see what happens. Got the crew chief going to set the tire pressures up. Bailey's going to be doing her thing tonight, talking and filling y'all in what's going on. So yell at you later. High Groove. Got to go.
I just want to give a shout out to these three people for sponsoring today's video, today's race, supporting us. Big shout out to you. And also a big shout out to La Salsa. So a lot of you may know that COVID has been ruining everything, probably made us go down like 8-10 races already, but you know what, we're back. I'm so excited to be coming to the races. Everybody needs to show up, support their dirt track. Even if you've never gone before, show up. It's a good time, good vibes. You know, there's some drama, but you just gotta sit there and just sit back and let it go down. You feel? Anyway, today a lot of cars are going, a lot of my dad's friends. Apparently Senoia's having a food truck, but I don't think they know how many mother be in there hungry, so they're probably gonna run out. So we're just gonna get some extra snacks and stuff to eat, because you know, B eats when she's stressed and happy and sad. I just like to eat all the time.
Thank you. get faster.
Right.
Gotta get the car to run.
It's been, what, how long since we raced? It's December.
Five months.
Shots,
but I get
kind of
nervous.
Officers, what? Chevrolet Bobble Racing here.